Hello everyone, it's Monday, and this week's theme is singing a song or a Christmas carol in as many languages as you can. Unfortunately for me, I can only sing songs in English. So I have my lyrics printed out, and I've decided to sing to you Winter Wonderland. So this will only be in one language, but I hope that you can live through it. And I hope that some of you can actually sing in different languages, because that'd be really interesting to see, because obviously I can't, and I don't know many people that can. So I'd love to hear your amazingness, since I lack in that category. Okay, here we go. Sleigh bells ring, are they listening? In the lane, snow is glistening. A beautiful sight, we're happy tonight. Walking in a winter wonderland. Gone away is the bluebird. Here to stay is a new bird. He sings a love song as we go along. Walking in a winter wonderland. In the meadow we can build a snowman and pretend that he is Parson Brown. He'll say, "Are you married?" We'll say, "No, man, but you can do the job when you're in town." Later on, we'll conspire as we dream by the fire to face unafraid the plans that we've made, walking in a winter wonderland. In the meadow we can build a snowman and pretend that he's a circus clown. We'll have lots of fun with Mr. Snowman until the other kids knock him down. When it snows, ain't it thrilling? Through your nose gets a chilling. We'll frolic and play the Eskimo way, walking in a winter wonderland. And that is all I have for you today. I hope that you enjoyed that. And also, I hope you all had a Merry Christmas. And also, just something other than our theme this week, I'd love to see everyone's Christmas tree. Because, I don't know, I just think it'd be fun to see how you decorate your tree. If you have fancy ornaments, you know, like the little normal balls, or if you have like sentimental ornaments that have like pictures or have special memories to you. So if you have any ornaments that are really special to you, I'd love to see one, and like if you have one special one that you always love to get out each year, because I know that I have one, and it's a little penguin that carries a little gift. And my friend Nathan gave it to me in grade 6. And he gave it to me for Secret Santa, I think. And the gift has fallen off, and it's gotten kind of old. But it's my favorite, and I keep it up in my room, even when it's not the holiday season. So if any of you have something like that, I'd love to see it. And happy holidays, have a great new year. And yeah. Anya, I'll see you tomorrow.